Today, my 20-month-old boss, toddler, has to get ready for school. First, I woke her up at exactly 7:35 a.m. as she requested the night before. Next, I laid out two choices for her school outfit. She insisted on the red shorts and then asked for her perfectly chilled yogurt as I got her dressed. Then we headed downstairs where I made her fluffy scrambled eggs that I slow cooked over medium heat with just a dash of salt. While she ate her eggs, she asked for a head massage and to style her hair into pigtails with matching red bows. Then I made her bento box lunch. I made sure to add her favorites so she would have everything she needs at school, and then I put her lunch in her backpack along with her room temperature filtered water. And now it's time to head to school. Bye!